If this is your first time visiting our channel, don't forget to subscribe and please give this video a big thumbs up. Today we're sharing, thank you. Home remedy with onions to cleanse your kidneys. Onions have medicinal properties that have been used for centuries to support good renal health. They provide purifying, antibiotic, and diuretic powers that strengthen this organ. Meanwhile, they also creating a protective barrier and keeping free radicals and infectious agents out. The main active compound in onions, allicin, gives them a powerful anti-inflammatory and detoxifying effect. This helps get your kidneys functioning like they should, especially if there is a buildup of toxins. Together with the vitamins and minerals in onions, it helps balance fluids in your body while keeping your electrolyte levels stable. A few of the main nutrients in onions are vitamins A, B complex, C, E. Minerals, calcium, potassium, magnesium, sodium, silicon, sulfur, phosphorus, iodine, copper, and the CNN. Fiber. These substances help stop cell damage caused by free radicals and reduce your risk of getting degenerative diseases in the long run. How to make this remedy? This homemade treatment for cleansing your kidneys takes advantage of the above-mentioned qualities of onions. In addition, it harvests the diuretic effect of parsley and lemon. It will be a big help in removing toxins and fighting inflammation. Plus, it's a detox drink with a nutritional profile that helps strengthen your renal system. As an antibacterial, astringent, and anti-inflammatory drink, its ingredients help keep your kidney in tip-top shape. Meanwhile, it cleanses your urinary tract, thus reducing your risk of infections. Ingredients: 2 liters of water, 4 raw onions, 3 branches of parsley, the juice of 3 lemons. Preparation: pour the 2 liters of water into a pot and heat. Meanwhile, peel and cut the onions into a few pieces or slices. Once the water is boiling, pour it into a jar and add the onion pieces. Then, add the parsley and lemon juice, and let sit for at least 2 hours. After this time, strain the liquid. How to consume? The 2 liters of onion water should be distributed into several doses throughout the day, ideally 5 or 6. Since it has a powerful diuretic effect, you should only use the treatment 3 days a week, preferably every other day. It should be consumed for 1 or 2 weeks, depending on the level of detoxification your kidneys need. During this cleanse, you should limit your intake of sodium, including table salt, since this substance interferes with detoxification processes. It's also a good idea to avoid saturated fat and sugar. These are 2 things that increase toxins in your body. Instead, eat more fruit and vegetables, especially those with high water content. You can also eat legumes, mushrooms, and fish. Risk of infections. Ingredients: 2 liters of water, 4 raw onions, 3 branches of parsley, the juice of 3 lemons. Preparation: pour the 2 liters of water into a pot and heat. Meanwhile, peel and cut the onions into a few pieces or slices. Once the water is boiling, pour it into a jar and add the onion pieces. Then, add the parsley and lemon juice, and let sit for at least 2 hours. If this is your first time visiting our channel, don't forget to subscribe and please give this video a big thumbs up. Today we're sharing, thank you. Home remedy with onions to cleanse your kidneys. Onions have medicinal properties that have been used for centuries to support good renal health. They provide purifying, antibiotic, and diuretic powers that takes advantage of the above-mentioned qualities of onions. In addition, it harvests the diuretic effect of parsley and lemon. It will be a big help in removing toxins and fighting inflammation. Plus, It's a detox drink with a nutritional profile that helps strengthen your renal system. As an antibacterial, astringent, and anti-inflammatory drink, its ingredients help keep your kidney in tip-top shape. Meanwhile, it cleanses your urinary tract, thus reducing your urine nutrients in onions are vitamins A, B complex, C, E. Minerals, calcium, potassium, magnesium, sodium, silicon, sulfur, phosphorus, iodine, copper, and the CNN. Fiber. These substances help stop cell damage caused by free radicals and reduce your risk of getting degenerative diseases in the long run. How to make this remedy? This homemade treatment for cleansing your kidney that strengthen this organ. Meanwhile, they also creating a protective barrier and keeping free radicals and infectious agents out. The main active compound in onions, allicin, gives them a powerful anti-inflammatory and detoxifying effect. This helps get your kidneys functioning like they should, especially if there is a buildup of toxins. Together with the vitamins and minerals in onions, it helps balance fluids in your body while keeping your electrolyte levels stable. A few of the main